right here.
Okay.
And then you could get both of them.
Well, I'd probably, if it's lined up, I'd probably shoot straight through.
Well, I got the pallet jack in there right
okay.
now.
Okay, I got you.
Go a little faster. Also line them up where he could get it. He'll do it like that. way you operate the jack, the lever, the lever in the middle, you put it down, then you just pump it and it go up. Then you pull up on it to lower it. Then you lower it while you put it in the pallet. And then you just pump it and it go up. When you feel it running freely, that means the back section is not on the wood. If it's hard to move, the back section on the wood. So you gotta readjust the pallet jack and try it again. On it, but these little cheap ones don't have any brakes. You don't need a brake on it. If it's running too fast for you, just lower it down to the ground a little bit so the ground will slow it down.